So, in our recent discovery, we designed what we're calling the sitar. We built it out of egg shells and egg crates and long strings. And here you go, check it out.